My name is Mario Torero, artist, activist, and artivist. My entire experience of working in Toledo, I owe to the hard work of Gordon Ricketts as a mural arts advocate. Gordon Ricketts is an art professor, originally from Lemon Grove, San Diego, who went to teach art at Bowling Green State University. He had always been inspired by the legacy of Chicano art activism in Barrio Logan and came up with the idea of bringing art students from the university to San Diego's Chicano Park to learn about the public art medium and the history of Chicano culture. The students made their first trip starting in 2007, and they enjoyed their annual trip so much that Gordon decided and convinced the university's administration to sponsor me to come to Toledo in 2010 on a specific mission to start their mural movement. The town had concluded that dilapidated neighborhood could be lifted by its own proud roots, in this case, the Chicano community of the barrio, using the same techniques used in other cities that were creating public art as the main visual ingredient in the beautification and renovation of a town. As a resident artist at the King Chavez Academy Charter School, which was adjacent to Chicano Park, we realized a series of artistic triumphs inspired by the legacy of Cesar Chavez and his vision for immigrant families to unite. It's an art district. The belief is to create an art district for San Diego. We had it with the gas lamp, we had it at the East Village, and now we wanted one in Barrio Logan. So utilizing the ends of East Village, we wanted to tie it up, so we called it the Barrio Logan East Village Arts District of the BLEV. Picasso died on April 8, 1973, right after we finished the first murals at Chicano Park. 2 months later, a French foundation associated with Picasso's legacy gifted us a photograph which became the Isa Picasso mural that we painted on our community art center in 1977. This mural has been reborn many times. A kid brought a gun to school and he freaked everybody out. This never happened before. So the California Arts Council put up some money to hire as a residency Mario Torero to do some murals with the kids for a few years against violence. Chicali Rifa was an artistic initiative project developed with La Bodega Gallery to recruit artists from Mexicali, Mexico for a group show called No Borders and an overnight mural painting event.